The Story of Hansel and Gretel and Blood Hunters, Part 1. Hansel and Gretel were walking through the woods, unable to find their home. They began to panic as the idea of being lost was too much for them. But shortly after, they found a house made of candy, with a kind old woman inside. But as Hansel learned too late, looks can be deceiving.